Fully automatic blood pressure monitor. Correct measurement procedure. Please wait 30 minutes after exercising, eating, or smoking before taking your reading, as these can affect your blood pressure. Please use the restroom beforehand. Take measurements on bare skin or wearing light clothing. If you are wearing heavy clothing, the monitor will not be able to accurately detect your pulse. Heavy clothing is not suitable for an accurate reading. Having your sleeves rolled up can also compresses the brachial artery and prevents correct measurement. The blood pressure monitor is placed slightly to one side with your legs placed at the other side in a comfortable position. Measurement can be taken with either the left or right upper arm. Straighten your back and bring your arm up to your shoulder. The arm should be inserted fully into the machine until the upper arm is inside the armband. Your palm should be facing up as you place your arm inside the blood pressure monitor. Place both feet on the ground with your elbow on the elbow rest and the forearm resting comfortably on the armrest. Adjust the upper arm so that it is at the same height as the heart. If the height is different, the measurement will not be correct. Take a large, slow, deep breath, and when you feel calm, press the start button. The armband will automatically wrap and pressurization will begin. After the pressurization has finished, the pressure will slowly decrease. Once the armband releases and the measurement result is displayed, the measurement is complete. During decompression, a pulsation phenomenon synchronized with the heartbeat appears in the pressure inside the armband. The blood pressure value is set by analyzing the amplitude waveform of this pulsation. Do not move your arm or talk during the measurement. Vibrations from your arm or voice will be mixed in with the pulsation, making it impossible to measure correctly. If you feel sick or in pain during measurement, press the stop button or the fast stop button. If fluctuations in the pulse interval are detected during blood pressure measurement, the IHB mark will light up and appear on the printout. Please rest and take another measurement. Blood pressure is always fluctuating. Don't be too concerned about the result of one measurement. Take regular measurements and consult your doctor if you continue to have high readings or other abnormalities.